All right, let's move along. Oh, there was actually... I'm gonna set a custom waypoint. I wanna cut along this ridgeline here to pick up that quest that appeared to be on the outside of the base. And then I'll head due east from there.
It corners a little poorly, doesn't it? Your vehicle?
It corners fine, just not on the ice. It's decent enough. Then I'll head due east from there to all those other markers. I just want to pick up that quest first. If I can do it, I'll take care of it. It's like, I'm not doing fetch quests. I played enough Inquisition. I'm tired of fetch quests, you know? It bothers me less in Mass Effect because I love this game and I love the lore.
Tech signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
Is that in the other cave? It is. Excuse us, coming through. Right, and like,
environmental temperatures are within acceptable.
I like Dragon Age, but Inquisition just had like, especially the Hinterlands. The Hinterlands is just the worst way you could open any game. And I just lost interest because the combat was sticky and didn't feel good.
Anyone can help my people. It's you.
This game, however, feels good, and I like the Mass Effect universe, and I want to learn more about it.
Dar, not far from here. Retaliation after the Resistance pushed them out. The people were either killed or driven off. They left everything behind.
Do your people have somewhere to stay?
They're taken care of. But now we have a new problem.
And that would be?
I'm a historian. That Dar was home to a priceless Angaran artifact. A map of ancient Vold. I sent two of my colleagues to retrieve it, but they run into trouble out there. The Ket came back to finish the job. I need someone to help my people fight their way out.
I could do that.
Don't worry. I'll dig them out of trouble.
You're a lifesaver. I'll give you the nav point for the Dar. Please, hurry.
Where is that? Travel to... Oh, it's directly next to one of the other quests. That and I'm trying to, like, you know, Hinterlands is a big fucking area in Inquisition, that's for sure. And the Nomad makes crossing larger planets like Eos and Vold kind of fun. I don't like this as much as the Mako, because the Mako had a giant cannon on the top of it, of course. But it gets the job done, you know? It's fun to drive at the very least. It handles well. It isn't a hammerhead, which was just a nightmare to drive at times. It responds well, drives well. I have no real issues with the Nomad. Could do with a big cannon on top, but ultimately, I'll take what I can get.
One down, two to go.
I will take what I can get here. Hook bastards. Yeah, I'm already gone. See ya, losers. I don't have to stop you for my questline. I just have to drop the supplies off. Whatever you do with the supplies is not my problem. Because quests are...
Trigger, Sam?
One of your father's memories is now accessible.
Yes,
return,
I'm aware.
Return to Samnode on the Hyperion to investigate further.
Oh my god, look at all those Ket signals! God, there's like half a dozen of them! Yeah, no. I'll leave You guys seem like you're very busy.
These relays are carrying power a long way.
That is an observation, Ryder. Apparently one that nobody wants to follow up upon. It looks like...
I like your rifle, Jal.
I built the modifications myself. Once, it was Ket. Now, it kills them for me.
Back home, some people name their favorite weapons.
This one is a Garav.
That's not a name, that's just what it is.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
It's completely destroyed.
Sounds like they're still fighting on the inside. Are you kidding me? Dude has like one hit point. Trying to find a medical cache here.
Get ready to fight.
Fuck. Oh, I'm an idiot. How far back? How far back am I going to go? Boy, am I glad I got that floor station.
It's completely destroyed.
Annihilation field. Shotgun out. Vanguard use biotics? Because if not, I bet they're really fucking infused.
Is falling, Pathfinder. The ambient temperature is normal.
Oh, it's on top of this place. It's not even here. It's lame. It's lame this game lied to me. I don't even know who we hit with that pole. All I know is that they're not dead. Are you sure it's exactly intelligent that you rush my position? I'd argue that it's about the dumbest thing you can do. But that's just me speaking. What do I know?
Come on.
You're okay, Cora. Oh, did I reload this weapon? No. The reload timing on these weapons is kind of weird. I always feel like they're a little bit longer. Okay? Turians!
Look, I don't know what Roek said to make you help us, but he lied.
Astra, don't!
Shut up! Roek's a smuggler from Kadara. We all are. Flew here when we heard the Ket were picking off villages. He wants to sell the ancient Vold map to the highest bidder. It's worth a fortune.
I knew something was up as soon as I saw you weren't Angara.
I figured, but that's not why I'm telling you.
Then why?
When I got here, when I saw what the Ket did to this place, these people are dealing with enough. They don't need looters taking what little they have left. I want you to take the map to the Resistance where it will do some good.
What about Roek?
What about him?
Not a bad guy, just has bad ideas. When we tell him about this place, he'll see reason. Don't be too hard on him, okay? Just take the map to the Resistance.
A guy like that isn't worth my time. I'll make sure this map gets into the right hands.
Good. Clears my conscience. Thank you.
Your other buddy doesn't seem to be too happy about me doing that, about you making that decision. Alright, so the other medical camp is on top of this ridge. So I need to get around there.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
I'm aware, Sam. It's fucking cold. I get it. At least the Nomad has some personality.
Hey, Ryder, pit stop? Wouldn't mind stretching my legs.
We literally were just in a fight.
Stop, hop up, run in a circle, and get back in.
No? Well, fine.
We literally just had a fight. We literally, literally just engaged in combat, and now it's telling me that the place that I'm supposed to be dropping off is still down there. Oh, there's a second layer to this camp. Okay. Here, here's your fucking pit stop. Here you go.
Environment.
That's two of them.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
You okay up here?
Is she alright?
She has lost a lot of blood.
Aroshinav, sister. Help is here.
I couldn't stop the bleeding. The supply crate was empty.
We've got the supplies.
We brought the supplies.
Leave them in the cache and I can help myself. You need to get supplies to the other locations. There may be others like me, in dire need.
Alright.
If you're alright, I'll get going.
I don't really want to know how you got here.
Go. Thank you. And Ansar Venturi, whoever you are.
Ryder.
Ryder. I'll remember that. I hope to see you again, Ryder.
That's cool. I'm just bleeding out here. I'll be happy to tell you my life story once I've closed the hole in my gut. Shit's fucked, dude.
I'm detecting below normal temperature.
Yes, Sam. Still cold. Nothing about that has changed. Can I rotate this map at all? Nope. And if I can, the game's not very good at telegraphing that. Is it up the hill somewhere? Its reading is above me. Like, way.
It appears Ket have been here, Pathfinder.
Sure looks that way, doesn't it? Yeah, no, that's. That place is reading is like way the fuck up the mountain. Is there a way up there? Or is this like.
Scoot over, Jarl. You're taking up my seat. Too hot in here for that.
Hot or hot?
Just shove over.
you making a move on Cora back there? I will stop this car. I'll turn around, I'll kick your sorry ass out the door. Yeah, it looks like it's up on this ridge. Which is just a joy to get up to, that's for sure. I don't actually know how I'm gonna crest that hill. I suppose we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. Yeah, I don't really know how to get on top of here. Huh. I feel this certainly is reminiscent of the Mako. Of me just saying, this way, and then pointing my car up a mountain. Oh, come on, don't do this to me, no! Yeah, certainly reminiscent of the Mako, that's at this point. Alright, back down. Find another way up to this ridge. And assume that this is where we're going. I actually have no way of knowing if that's true or not. Fuck off. God, this ridge, there is really just no clean way of getting up there, is there? Oh! Speak of the devil. There's the pass I was looking for.
That's it.
Yeah. Head in this direction, there's a forward station. And then a little pathway leading around.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Get ready to fight!
Here it is. Man, is this precarious.
Mining zone.
Ho ho! Give me that copper, baby. There's Ket.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
There's Ket at this fucking
100%.
That is never going to get old for me. Alright, leave the medical supplies here. Along with what else is here? Investigate Ket base. I really don't want to right now. There's so much stuff I still have to do! Ah! Actually, here's all three monoliths. Let's go back down to the Poacher Camp, and then we'll fast travel up to the forward station. Get Drac back. And then head back up. Let's go ahead and get that, and then everything else in box is plus 2 already, isn't it? Yeah. Suppose to even out points, like a concussive shot? Four points. Defensive training. Max shields, regeneration, max shields, 100%. I know you're a vanguard, but you just need the health at this point. Like, more than anything, you just need health.
Cash restocked. The emerg...
Alright, here comes the fun part. Where we make our way down the hill.
Severe temperature drop.
All right, here goes nothing. My Christ.
I'm detecting below normal temperature.
Oh my god. I can barely control her.
How many AI like Sam are there? Back where you are from.
Just the four.
Not many. Most people are afraid of AI.
We have Sam, and then Sam's clone on the other three arcs.
This must be the poacher's camp.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
There's no cover on this hillside. Nope. That was the wrong approach to make. Sure lasted a lot longer than I thought I would.
Excellent news. Come back when you can.
Alright, can do. Let's try that again.
Those power lines go up, but we'll have to find a way around. No way up this mountain.
I kind of wanted to know what Korra does
the
for fun.
Head contains Ket life forms pathfinder.
There's a Ket base in front of the poacher base? What kind of fucking madness is this? Ken, you want to take out those humans that are camping out right behind your fucking base?
Moving out.
Take some sense of... Oh! Oh my god! Certainly it seems like they're having some problems there now. Are they poaching as well? They're just... Their creature just got out? I'm literally stuck between the poachers and the cat right now. Okay. Here comes the raiders. Just gonna stand there? So to recap, that was a fight between us, one of those giant hunchback creatures, the Ket, and the raiders. Every one of which was fighting each other, and we were, like, everyone was just fighting each other in that scenario. There was no real organization. Four factions of enemies all fighting each other in the same area. Fucking bonkers. I'm amazed that I survived. It gives me hope that this preset is actually pretty good.
Something tells me they won't let us stroll in and chat.
Now, they did have some creatures here before. I have no ammo to do anything with it, though. Because I wasted all my ammo in that other fight. So I think I'm gonna go to controller-based playstyle. Because I just don't have the ammo to do a full-length fight like this. Oh, so they can dodge. Alright, I have no ammo now. I'm so dead!